Hello guys, good day. It's me again, Chip Miloy. So this time we will talk about the freshwater generator. We will talk about the procedure of freshwater generator, the principle and how it works to generate freshwater from the seawater. So what is the freshwater generator, guys? What is meant by the freshwater generator in your own opinion? The freshwater generator, guys, is a unit that produces distilled freshwater from seawater through evaporation. So that is the means of freshwater generator. Now we were talking about the operating principle of freshwater generator. So these are the principle of freshwater generator. By utilizing the jacket cooling water, which absorbs the heat of the main diesel engine of the ship, the freshwater generator evaporates seawater in the high vacuum, produce highly pure distilled water from seawater. So the freshwater generator is consists of the following: first, ejector pump, hot water, feed water, preheater, deflector, driving water, evaporator, distillate pump, steam ejector, air vent, vapor, water ejector, condenser, corrosion bar, misoperator, chemical ejector, cooling water, salinity indicator, solenoid valve, distillate flow meter, and vacuum adjust valve. So these are the component attached to the freshwater generator, guys. Now, what is the function of this component? So I will discuss to you one by one, guys. So first, the ejector pump. So the function of ejector pump in the freshwater generator is a pump that feeds driving water to the water ejector of the freshwater generator. Next, heater. So guys, the function of heater in the freshwater generator is the heat exchanger that heats feed water at low temperature to generate vapor by means of vacuum. So this is the function of heater in the freshwater generator. So next, jacket cooling water inlet. The function of jacket cooling water inlet heating is the heating medium that heats and evaporates seawater in the heater. Next is the feed water. The function of feed water, guys, in the freshwater generator is seawater that feeds to the evaporator tubes and heat up by jacket cooling water from an engine and boiled up to 45 degrees centigrade and evaporates the freshwater content from the seawater. So next, guys, is the function of feed water heater. So this is the function of feed water heater in the freshwater generator, guys. A heat exchanger that further heats a portion of cooling water delivered from the condenser. Now the function of deflector. So this is the function of deflector in the freshwater generator. A plate that separates seawater particles being transferred together with the vapor generated in the evaporator. So the function of evaporator in the freshwater generator, guys, is being composed of the evaporation chamber, deflector, and misoperates the evaporator evaporate seawater. The distillate product, guys. So this is the distillate product water generated by condensation of the vapor generated in the evaporator. Now the function of distillate pump. A pump that transfer the distillate production in the freshwater generator to the freshwater tank. Now the function of steam ejector. A system that adds vapor to freshwater to generate hot water. Now the function of air vent. A gas as non-condensable gas and leaking air that is extracted to maintain the degree of vacuum needed for evaporation. So this is the function of air vent in the freshwater generator. So now what is the vapor? A vapor evaporating from seawater in the evaporator. So this is the vapor or a gas generated during the process of boiling the seawater. So now the function of water injection pump, a device that evaporated the evaporator and discharge cooling seawater and brine overboard. Now the function of corrosion bar in the freshwater generator, a sacrificing anode material that protect the pipes and other corrosive parts of the freshwater generator by utilizing the electric potential differences. Now the function of condenser of freshwater generator, a heat exchanger that condenses vapor into distillate or into freshwater generated from seawater. Now the function of brine. So this is the function of brine in the freshwater generator. Concentrated seawater remaining after evaporation of water content. So this is the brine. The remaining seawater after the freshwater is extracted from the seawater by means of vacuum. So now the function of mist separator. A wire mist that separates the brine mist is being transferred together with the vapor generated in the evaporator. Now the function of chemical injection unit. A unit for injection, a scale inhibitor that prevents seawater derives scale from occurring in the inside wall of piping of the heater. So this is the function of chemical injection unit. Now the function of cooling water in the freshwater generator. A cooling medium that cools down the vapor in the condenser to produce distillate. Now the function of salinity indicator. A device that used to monitor the salinity of distillate. If exceeded to specified level, the distillate indicator will signal the alarm. At the same time, the salinity indicator lights up the alarm LED lamp and activated the solenoid valve to open the return valve back to evaporator chamber. So this is the function of salinity indicator in the freshwater generator, guys. Now the function of vacuum adjust valve. A device that connected to the ejector to build up the evaporator desired vacuum pressure. So these are the component of the freshwater generator, guys. So I hope you have the idea on how to identify the component in the freshwater generator. So this time, guys, we will go to engine room so that we can see the evaporator or the freshwater generator during normal working condition. So let's go, guys, and we'll go to engine room. Okay, guys, this is the freshwater generator condenser at the inlet side. This is the body assembly of freshwater generator installed on board, and the capacity is 15 cubic meter per day. Shell temperature at 45 degrees centigrade, enough to boil seawater to extract freshwater from the seawater by means of evaporation. Vacuum pressure to boil seawater at low temperature at 45 degrees centigrade. At the same time, extract fresh water through evaporation process. Fresh water generator shell side glass, where you can see the boiling process at low temperature. At this condition, you can see splashing of seawater while boiling. The view of boiling process of seawater inside fresh water generator shell. Distillate flowmeter to measure fresh water production per day. Distillate pump used to extract distillate water from condenser and transfer to fresh water tank. Pressure gauge of distillate discharge pressure to flowmeter. Distillate water production side glass located beside of the fresh water generator. Salinity indicator device used to measure distillate water production salinity. This is the maker and type of fresh water generator. Sasakura fresh water generator, capacity 15 cubic meter per day. Fresh water generator condenser used to convert evaporation gas into liquid state. Feed water pipings from condenser outlet to evaporator. Feed water pressure monitoring device used to control flow feed rate. Eductor pipe nozzle assembly used to eject seawater brine remaining inside evaporator shell. Seawater inlet of fresh water generator condenser. Vacuum adjust valve and pipe used to build up of vacuum pressure of fresh water generator. Vacuum adjust pipe connected to ejector pipe. Brine pipe from evaporator shell of fresh water generator used to discharge brine after extracted fresh water from seawater. Seawater outlet pipe from fresh water generator condenser. This is jacket cooling pipe from main engine cylinder cooling water used to heat seawater in evaporator to boil up to 45 degrees centigrade. Heating temperature from inlet and outlet of evaporator from main engine jacket cooling pipe. And this is distillate plant seawater outlet pressure gauge. And this is salinity sensor probe used to measure salinity of fresh water production. Salinity sensor probe sends signal to salinity indicator to display the salinity content from distillate water. This is the solenoid magnetic bulb. Open when distillate salinity exceed to 3.0 ppm. And distillate water return back to fresh water generator evaporator shell. At this condition, no fresh water production due to high salinity produced. Now guys, this is the animation I made to let you know how this equipment produce fresh water from seawater. With this equipment we have on board, vessel not required to take fresh water supply from shore for the entire voyage to sustain daily use of crew on board. As potable water for drinking, general use for galley for cooking food, and personal hygiene while crew working on board. So guys, I hope you learned something from this video, and thank you for watching. I hope you enjoy it, and I really appreciate if you subscribe and share so that you will be updated to my next videos. Thank you and God bless.